I was told that I am the carrier for HCM. I was shocked. And at the same time, I realized that I had passed it to my children. So, hi, my name is Inderdeep. I have a faulty gene, which means I have HCM, hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. I felt very guilty that I had passed it to my children, even though it was not my fault. It was a faulty gene. My son Maninder, he was a promising rugby player, but he had to put a stop to all, change his direction, but then he channeled himself towards cricket. He still plays today. My younger son, who was also tested, was showing a little bit of deterioration. If my son wanted to go out, go to the park and play, we had to be like, okay, 10 minutes and that's it. When things started deteriorating for me, it was very difficult. Accepting simple things I couldn't do. If we go on holidays where we went to museums, I sit out and I wait for the others to go in. My son tries to do as much, but he also takes breaks and comes back. So that has restricted us a lot. Now that my older is 30 years old, my younger has turned 21. I'm blessed they've had good years. We've seen these milestone birthdays. As a family, we've always said that we'll be more than happy to volunteer for any trials so we can save and help other lives also. The future is very positive for me. Science is progressing every day. The British Heart Foundation's researchers are working to get answers, to get a potential cure. It would be a game changer. Not just for me, my family, for others too. Because there are a whole lot of people suffering today.